And now we're talking about regulatory T cells. Remember that these help maintain specific immune tolerance by suppressing CD4 and CD8 T cell effector functions. They express CD3, CD4, CD25 cell surface markers. And remember that this is the alpha chain of the interleukin T receptor. Activated regulatory T cells produce anti-inflammatory cytokines like interleukin 10 and TGF-beta.